Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and today we are going to explain the tagging feature. Tags are a way to assign a label or category to a contact. Usually one person would be labeled as one thing. However, with tags, you can assign multiple tags to the same person. For example, let's say you have a contact and this contact is your friend. So you want to put him in your friend category. In the past, you couldn't assign more than one category, but with tags, you can apply many of them. They can be your friend, partner, influencer, strange person that gives you soup. Who knows? And then you can do a quick search for all contacts that give you soup. You may have seen this in Google or YouTube or any type of social media. If this is not familiar to you, then kudos to you for staying off the internet. And how do we add tags? You tag contacts. To find contacts, you can go to the Customers tab or the Leads tab, but I'm going to choose the Customers tab. In the Customers and Contacts list, I will search for me because I'm self-absorbed. Click the Go To link, and there I am, Errol Customer. To edit the contact, and not the customer, scroll on down to this contact section, click it, and here I have two contacts. The first one is me, and so I will edit the contact. And here we go! We are editing the contact. In the upper left-hand corner, you see this little thing that looks like a tag? That's where you can add tags. If you hover over it, you will see all the existing tags you have. I have a couple, and I want to be part of the Ghibli tag. So I'm going to tag myself with Ghibli. Ghibli is a company. And now in order for this to take effect, I have to save this contact. So go to Save and Close. Now, if I go to my Customers and Contacts list, and I search the tag column for Ghibli, huzzah! There I am! Tag successful! Hey, look, I tagged Bob with Ghibli too. Cool. Anyway, let's create a new tag. Let's go back and edit the Errol customer and edit the Errol contact. If I hover over the tag symbol, I can see create new tag. And so let's create one. What should I call it? I know, the awesome tag. Ha ha ha, create. There we go. I've added myself now to the awesome tag. That's awesome. Now let's see what other tag can I add. I know, let's call it the insane tag. There you go, I'm insane. I could do this all day, but you don't want to see that. So let's save and close this. Go back to the customer and contacts list tab link. I want to search on tags, but I want to clear the filters already there by pressing this key. Let's do a search for insane. Ha ha, there I am. And there's nobody else, it's just me. Oh well. Now let's say your boss gets a whiff of what you're doing and says, Errol, you can't call our customers insane. Well, no, they wouldn't call you Errol, they'd say that to me. Anyway, I want to delete those tags. So the first thing I have to do is that I have to uncheck myself from those tags before I delete the tag. Let's go back into Errol and the Errol contact. And if I go back to tags, I can uncheck myself from the insane tag. And let's close and save. Ha ha! I'm no longer insane because I got myself checked out. Get it? Checked? I checked it. Wow, tough crowd. Anyway, now that I don't have anybody tagged as insane, I can delete it. Let's go back into the contact. Go over to the tag. And here's Manage Tags. If I click that, you can see this pop-up screen. I'm going to keep the default table of contact. And here I will find the insane tag. And I can do a bunch of operations. I will show you what the rest of them are. But right now, all I want is delete. Delete. Continue. Woohoo. No more insane tag. And we're good to go. Now let's take a look at merging tags. What is merging? Well, let's take a look at these two tags. We have Ghibli and we have awesome. And that's kind of redundant. Because obviously people of Ghibli will be awesome. So if I merge Ghibli into awesome, then Ghibli tag will be gone, and in place, they will all be awesome tag. Make sense? Let's show you. Press continue, and this should work. Okay, all of the Ghibli tags are gone, and it's been replaced with awesome. Let's save this and do a search. Here in the customer and contacts list, I will search for Ghibli, and it doesn't exist because it was merged into awesome. See, if I search for awesome, there we all are. Remember Bob Crenshaw? He had a Ghibli tag? Now, it too has been turned into awesome. Okay, one last thing I will show you. The rename the tag operation. Let's say I don't want to be known as awesome. I want to be known as Ghibli. So let's edit the contact again. Go over here. Edit the contact. Go up to manage tags. Choose the operation of rename. And I want to rename awesome back to Ghibli. And we're good. Rename successful. Haha. Let's save this and check out that both myself and Bob Crenshaw are now tagged with Ghibli. And you may be thinking to yourself, why does Errol have weird tags? And it's because I'm making the video. Sorry. And that's it. We are done with tagging. Not surprisingly, you will have different tags. Maybe you will label someone as a contractor or a supplier or someone who actually pays. Who knows? And if you still are confused, you can go to the Help Center and do a search for tags and you will find this wonderful article that will explain it in greater detail. If you have any questions, by all means, leave them in the YouTube comments or you can tweet us @MethodCRM. I hope you have a great day and take care. Bye-bye.